update on my bolt action golf ball cannon. Still bolt action, but we've added a 1-inch sprinkler valve for the pilot, and I'll replace this with a whole lot better looking trigger assembly pretty soon. But we just piloted this 2-inch valve with a 1-inch valve, and it shoots really, really fast. So congratulations to me.